we look toward government entities and politicians so much, and that it frustrates us when they don't come alongside and fix our stuff. But I think we shouldn't even wait on them. I think we have to become more creative in trying to solve the issues. So if we realize that, whether you're on the left or the right, and you realize that government is not beneficial to helping you solve some of these issues, then for me, as having an organization, I have to become more creative in finding ways to bring about solutions. Even getting the resources that we need to make things happen. We got to figure out ways to do it ourselves. The government is too cumbersome, it's too much red tape, it's too big to help with a lot of the issues that we face day to day locally. Mm-hmm.